Guangzhou, one of the most populated cities in China, and the heart of the most populous area of the entire mainland. Guangzhou is in close proximity to Foshan, Dongguan, Zhongshan, Shenzhen, and of course, its gateway to the outside world, Hong Kong. For a brief period of time, it served as the capital of the Republic of China, which is now the official government of Taiwan. Like most cities in mainland China, the Cultural Revolution had a large effect on Guangzhou. A period in the 1960s when most of its temples and monuments were destroyed. In the 80s, it became one of the first cities to open up under Deng Xiaoping and has become one of the most wealthy cities in all of China since. The people are Cantonese, so they speak both Cantonese and Mandarin. They get a reputation for being friendly, fun, full of personality, and for eating a variety of crazy foods, which I find all of those to be true. There's a lot of variation throughout China, but I find the Cantonese to be a bit more different than the rest of China, in a good way. Truly, they are some of the most enjoyable people you will meet anywhere. On the internet, you will find that Guangzhou is called the City of Rams, but locals will tell you it is often referred to as the Flower City. There is a plethora of plant life throughout the city, with trees shooting up along sidewalks and vibrant flowers growing along overpasses. It is a city with a lot of personality and variation throughout. You will find plenty of markets, shopping outlets, and local stores selling anything from random electronics to your favorite sugarcane drink. One of my favorite examples of Guangzhou's personality is the Sacred Heart Cathedral. A lot of history was destroyed during the Mao Dynasty, so it is always nice when you can see pieces of China that survived that era. It is almost 160 years old and is the largest Gothic-style cathedral in all of China. It was an incredible experience worshiping Jesus here. There are services every day of the week and multiple on the weekends, so definitely catch a service when you visit. The bottom line, if you're a fan of China, you'll be a fan of Guangzhou. It gave me vibes of a mix between a Hangzhou and a Hong Kong. Just watch out if you aren't used to the Southeast Asian heat. Thanks for watching, guys. God bless, and I'll see you in the next video.